bodybuilding's rising stars from the UK, competing in his third Olympia. You're looking at Nathan D'Asha. He was seventh here a year ago, of course, a former British champion, and very much climbing his way to the upper tier of this sport. Sean Ray, it looks like he has brought it once again.
Yeah, he's been a steady work in progress as well, and he's starting to peak at the right time. Again, Dan, this being a two-day show, yesterday being pre-judging, it really is about being critical, because at that stage we're breaking them down. This is the performance round where the athletes have an opportunity to display their charisma, their personality, but don't be fooled. The judges are also scoring the conditioning and the improvements from a day ago. But in this situation, we're analyzing the performance, and Nathan D'Asha is rising to the occasion. This stage, this atmosphere has been very big for him, and he has slowly started to ascend towards the top six.
I will point out, for those of you watching, there are 19 competitors in this Olympia lineup. They are only allowing the top 10 to perform their posing routine. So if you're looking for your favorite bodybuilder to pose, hopefully he landed in the top 10.
Yeah, and sometimes it's disappointing from the fans' point of view, but that's what the prejudging is about, Dan, which is why we're highly critical as they make their way through those rounds. We're picking them apart, looking for what they do not have, why they should not be there, and we get left with the best of what's left in the top 10. And then, of course, there could be only one champion. So these top 10 are the elite in the world. And right now, they're pulling out all the stops to validate their existence on this Olympia performance stage.
And also to validate their bank account, because there's a lot of money up for grabs. Of course, the $400,000 first place prize.
Absolutely. You get rewarded for the hard work.